What's up, guys? Welcome to the stream if you're watching this later on YouTube. Thank you for watching it on YouTube, but you should probably watch it on Twitch next time because it's fun that way. So you should come do that. Links in the description down below for Twitter and Twitch. My camera looks a little bad. Alright, we're just loading up right now, and we're gonna hop back in with John Jones. I don't know why I always have to say his name like that, it's just John Jones. But I like saying, like, John Jones. I don't know why. It's weird, it's a weird thing. It's a weird thing. I cannot wait until I move and I get into a better setup. Because this thing is gonna be set up so nice once I move and get a different desk. I have plans to get the green screen behind me so that way it's just my face on it, face in the chair. Like most, oh, hello. Like most, like, better streamers do, top streamers do. And, try and set up some sound cancellation stuff with where my speakers are pointing so that way I can keep my speakers turned up super loud without feeding back directly to the mic. That'll be cool. That's stuff I have planned for the future. So let's see. So, we were following a side quest when I last was on. Our main quest is to go to the harborage and, talk to the prophet, which is, like, over here. But then we found this side quest with, like, this dead person, and then it's doing all this different stuff with, oh, what's up, Cupcake? Welcome to the stream. How are you? With different stuff going on. I lost my train of thought. We're talking about this side quest. There's a dead body. And we've been following up on stuff. And we are handling that. And then we'll get back to some... Oh, what? I just hear a Bloodborne assassin talking to us. Oh, there he is. He thinks he can sneak up behind us and kill us. And I think this is happening because of the quest we're currently on. Because it's an assassin who killed the guy. I didn't believe that's what's happening. Also, we're trying to save up 10,000 gold so I can get a horse. Also trying to do that. I would really like a horse. One day I will own a horse in this game. Alright. Hello.
I'm busy.
Captain Arson sent me. We're uncovering an assassination plot.
By Malakath.
One of the Vipers is upstairs. He might know something. I'd confront him, but he knows me. I can do that. Go upstairs, find him, rattle his teeth, but don't kill him. We may need him. Just don't mention me. I'm an agent of the crown. I'm not an agent of the crown. I'm just an orc. Enjoying her drink. Alright, she said he was upstairs. Oh, who's this? Is this for the...
What do you want, ugly?
Call me ugly again and you'll have a fight on your hands.
Is that
the Undaunted?
League of like-minded adventurers.
So what do you say?
Everyone.
Yeah, I want to be an Undaunted.
Are you sure? You'll have to
fight. Oh, sorry, I'm not afraid.
Then welcome.
All you have to do is find a cave and then clutch. Okay, cool. I do wish the questing was set up differently in this game. Not like the way you do quests, but like... I don't know. And there's no... Like, it's nice and organized here. I just always, in every game, it's like not, none of the Elder Scrolls I've ever felt good with it. I wish there was more organization I could do with, like, quests that I've started. Like, that I could move them around and put them in different places. I don't know, it's weird. I'm a very, oh, hey.
I've been discovered. Don't let them get me. You don't think I had anything to do with that, do
you? I just like to be really organized. Oh, I should probably kill this guy first. Before I talk to this guy, I should probably kill the assassin trying to kill him. Alright, hey dude. I'm willing to overlook all this in exchange for some information.
Agreed. I'll tell you everything I know.
I'm a mason. With tunnels.
The secret ones that
but I don't know what he's planning. I just need the gold and I'm going to trouble. Stay here. Alright, let's go talk back to her. Tell her what we've figured out. Hello.
You're back.
Yeah, it's protection.
I thought I heard some noise upstairs.
Did you look any worse? He's alive. He gave him information about secret tunnels to the castle.
Martin the merchant?
We need to know
get
everything.
Get inside the manor, look for get anything that she can shed light on, stay here and look keep an eye on very well. I.e., you go do all the heavy lifting and I'm gonna hang out here. Oh, is there a door over here? No, yeah. Still going back to the questing. Where is it? I wish this, one of the Undaunted, was under its own thing that said Undaunted Quest. Because that seems faction-y to me. And, mages, I wish it was under Mage Guild, which I don't even know if they're... that's the thing about this game. I've owned this game since it came out for the Xbox One last June. I don't know where the door is that I'm trying to get to. But I've never gotten that far in it. Because I just got busy with other stuff and just stopped playing it. So I don't even know if there's a Mage Guild quest line in this game. Nope. Didn't want to go third person, just wanted to crouch. Alright, let's go upstairs. Oh, it's we're gonna have to kill. No one else knows. Just ran up and murdered him real fast. No one is the wiser. Sneaky, sneaky, he'll never see me. Sweet, alright. Okay. Alright, now we need to go back and talk to the captain. Ooh, a lockpick, I'll take that. Alright, now we just gotta sneak our way back out of here. Where did he go? Oh, there he is. Just couldn't see him. Alright. Be more quiet! Person's just running straight through, not being quiet at all. Alright. So, they tried to give me away. I'm trying to be all sneaky. That's why I like the Dark Brotherhood. I've said it before. I like the Dark Brotherhood because it's sneaky.
Why, first pig thieves?
Hello.
Thieves. Daggerfall is. This was no robbery. It was grabbed.
Have you reported this to the watch?
They said to take it up with the magistrate.
I can find your pig. I also just grab a ton of quests as I go. I might not do them. I might do them. I don't know. They're just there, and if I do them, cool. If not, it's not that big of a deal. There's a lot in this game. It's a quest I may do eventually. Because I don't intend to stream this game forever. It's just something fun to do, just so I can continue to keep up my appearance on Twitch. And then hopefully to help build an audience and also just keep posting stuff. Oh wait, is someone attacking me? Come here. Get away from him. Let the guard. Alright, hey dude.
Most of the royal family is safe, but
he refused to leave the throne room. I need more information. The king is the target. Assassins are hiding in the cargo crates.
His lordship. Keep this quiet.
Divine assassins. King's okay.
I've taken every precaution to protect the
royal
family.
We need to find this Elfrich armor.
Talk to Susanna.
Now hurry, the king's wife's in danger. This is a pretty cool little quest line. Trying to keep the king from getting assassinated, and it was for as cool as a little quest line, and it's weird that it just started from following a dog to a dead body. That's what I love about Elder Scroll games, just in general. A lot of their quests are super simple starts like that, but they always lead to the cooler quest lines. Might just be my take on it though. Hello.
Unless this is about
Captain
cargo,
King's in danger.
The assassins are in my port. Find these
I'll alert the guards
and
if
the kill them.
Can pass you, we'll cut them down. Oh, okay, I was like, so what do I need, where do I need to go? Search suspicious cargo. Alright, so we got some guards hold up.
What do you want?
Guarding it. So, we just need to look around these different cargo. Do we need to go cargo on the ships?
Hello.
Yeah, I think we need to actually go to the ships. I need to start upgrading my stamina so I can run longer. Alright, so they have a long way to run if they get past me. They'll definitely get caught. Hello, is there any suspicious cargo in here? I don't know what it's wanting me to check. None of the cargo really looks that suspicious. Little Demon, whoever that is, added me as a friend. Is that the person who's in here? That might have been someone who I just passed. I don't know what suspicious cargo looks like. Oh. What makes it suspicious? I don't know. I don't know what makes this cargo any more suspicious than any other. I have no idea. Oh, what? Do I not have a... why don't I have my shield equipped? Oh, did I sell my shield? Why on earth would I shield? Oh. Because I sold everything that I wasn't wearing, and the shield wasn't in my hand. Do they only have one assassin, too? Wow. I need to buy a shield. Which sucks. Because that costs money. And I don't want to spend my money. Because I want to get a freaking horse. And I'm only at 1,600 coins.
How can I help you?
Which I am really early in the game. Like, probably get a lot of money would be to start doing these main quests. But also just doing these side quests, I mean, help build up money.
Speak.
I don't even know where we're going for this. Okay, this way. Castle's up there. I wonder if I'm gonna get attacked.
In the name of the king.
Oh, I wonder if I'm gonna get attacked by another assassin on my way up here. Why aren't these people stopping me and questioning why I'm going towards the castle? They should all be stopping me and questioning
me. Honor and steel!
They should be like, what are you doing going into the castle? Daggerfall Castle. Seat of the Dianan Dynasty. Current rulers of the city-state of Daggerfall, whose castle has long watched over the town from its something. I think it had something to do with its view. And now it's difficult to attack it. I'm not sure. Not sure at all. Alright, time to find the king. He's probably in the throne room.
My lord, I found him. Now.
I will not.
Hey, king.
The dragon does not flee its lair.
What?
They're coming for you. Wait, what was that?
Death to the king.
Where?
Get the king out of here. Go!
Oh.
I have my standard raised.
Go! The king fled toward the stairs.
What do we have here? A lizard with a crown.
To the side!
I need like a big move that does a lot of damage in like an area effect. That's what I need. I also need a shield. Oh, I need to be following the king.
No one will stand in Angoth's way.
Also, totally should have been saving to pull my standard out when I got up here, by the way. Don't, not a good time to search dead body. Right. Oh, don't hit the king.
Go. We'll get this.
Hey king, do you want to thank me?
Captain, this isn't easy for me to say, but I want to apologize.
You should apologize because it was really stupid on your part.
It was nothing, my king. I apologize if I was impertinent in my duty.
We both knelt at the same time.
Orison, rise, please. In service to Daggerfall, our friend here is to have any support the Watch or the Knights can provide.
Sweet, can I have money? Or a horse?
Of course. We'll do whatever we can to help find Angoth and determine his motives. All of Daggerfall stands behind our hero.
It would seem that the captain's
did what I could.
Indeed, the body on
The assassins were everybody worked for someone named Angoth.
Angoth?
They wanted to create chaos by assassinating you.
Creating chaos is a method.
Is there anything I can do?
Oh yes, justice. My friend. I hereby grant you special dispensation to investigate
for we don't want to tip our hand and I'll never forget your service.
My name.
Thank you. Let's check out this sword. Hopefully, it's not two-handed. Please don't be two-handed. Dang it, why does it have to be two-handed? I don't want a two-handed... I mean, I want to check it out, though. But I just don't want a two-handed... What's up our stamina? Oh, we got a skill point. We didn't get a level up to level that up. Searing Strike can be morphed, right? Converts into stamina ability and deals increasing damage the longer effects last. Heals you for a percentage of the damage inflicted when the effect ends. Let's do heal. That's pretty great. Back to the Bloodthorn Dagger. How much can I sell the King's Justice for? Only 24? It's a value of 24. The freaking King gave it to me himself. And it's only valued at 24 pieces of gold? Like, that sucks. Right, crafting. Let's just go do the armage. Let's go see what the Prophet's up to. Let's see what he's up to. It'll progress the story, but we don't have to leave Glenabra if we don't want to. I love when I get emails from Twitch telling me that I'm live. It's like, oh, thanks for letting me know I'm live.
For the Knights of the King!
The hero of Daggerfall, I'm honored. Thank you. I'm pretty great. I am indeed pretty great. Alright, and hopefully this means no more random night. Let's actually do this crafting certification because we're right here.
We gotta pass it. But hopefully this... I don't think I finished my sentence last time. I hope this means no more random assassins attack. I mean, let's talk... Ooh, can we actually do mage stuff?
Welcome to the mage.
I'd like to know more about the guild.
Oh, good.
We're lowering guild members. For new members. Perhaps you'd like to join. Let's talk about the mage's guild.
Always a pleasure to speak with another knowledge seeker.
Guildmaster Vanus will be pleased. What can you tell me?
We're book hunters of a sort.
We seek out new information and make copies. The guild doesn't care about battlefields or boundaries. Just knowledge and the acquisition of Tamriel. You're not affiliated with the Daggerfall?
Battlefield.
Are you not?
We're neutral in the war between the three alliances.
Oh, many of us in Daggerfall follow the We're on guild business, we kneel to no king or queen.
Guild business, we kneel to no king or queen.
Who leads the guild?
Faunus Galarian, one of the founding members of this august body.
Still holds
body.
The proud title of guildmaster, overseeing his guild, every guild hall in Tamriel. He works with other ranking members.
He works with other
I'd like to join.
Excellent. Allow me to welcome you as a student of the guild. I suggest you begin
she's
by
back
talking
at the,
to the lost.
That's,
our mistress
she's in the back of the hall.
And
that's not complete question. Sure, that's cool. So we can do the Mage's Guild. So who are we actually coming here to talk to?
Just in line with the third wall
of our calendar. Okay, cool.
You must be here to learn the craft.
If you prove yourself, I'll certify
your
competence.
Yeah. Crafting writs are daily requests for craft.
Prove your knowledge, and I'll... Alright, tell me what you can
I'm
certify.
I'm authorized to train and certify provisions.
This interests you. I want to know more. I'm ready for certification.
If this interests you, certainly, please specify. I'm authorized... Good.
Alright.
We should begin while things are busy for neither of us. There is much more I can teach you. What else do you hope to learn from?
What can you tell me about that?
A provisioner condenses the essence of ingredients into food or drink. A true artist balances palate with nutrition.
Oh, you can only certify one craft at a time.
I can share this noble profession.
Okay, food and drink, new.
There is much more I can teach you.
Let's do enchanting.
Enchanters harness the possibility of runes.
Yeah.
Potency, essence, and acid.
Firstly, I mean,
all beneath
these
the stars
all.
Bear these component concepts.
All right, yep.
Absolutely. Well, such
right, where can I
find
it?
I know of a cache outside this town.
Where else can I
find
it?
There are many
places. Our the
you can find me at the enchanting station. Greetings.
Right, hello.
When
what can I do for you?
Of the lifeblood of the Mage's Guild.
I've received your repository of ancient
retrieval
knowledge
retrieval
and a ring I'd like to retrieve it. Where is
along
this?
Along the coast to the north lies
please
the
investigate the
room.
Bring back only
Silum.
Any interesting books you find. I'll return as soon as I can.
The ruins of Silum are...
Goodbye. So cool. So we can do Mage's Guild stuff now. Which is actually something that we will be starting in our Oblivion playthrough pretty soon. Which comes out on Fridays. And this Friday's episode, we're actually starting the arena. Long blah. See, this is just Guild. I wish this said Mage's Guild. Main story Guild. I don't know what I want to. I don't know what I want to look at. I don't know what I want to do. Oh, this is a four-player group. Ew.
Let's just go look for the prophet. Huh.
What?
Might as well do that. Hey, I wish I was cool like you and had a horse.
Done. I could use a drink or three.
But I'm not, because I don't have a horse. Probably just... If I cross this bridge, then I go across, yeah. If I had a horse, I'd already be there. I wouldn't, but that'd be close. He's like, look at me, I can jump too. I'm like, dude, you can totally jump. I wonder if this water will push me. Nope. I wish it did. Can I zoom in? No, that's the... I wish I could zoom in much closer. Oh, these are those ruins I need. Could actually totally grab them while we're over here. Whoa, okay. Is that, oh, it's just a deer. It's just a deer. Oh, I have some drawer already. Right, now the last one. I doubt it will always be this easy to find them. Alright, now we need to go back and talk to him. Okay, find him. And it's right here. Sweet. That was really close by. Really cool. Where's the other stuff we're doing? What is that? That is the ruins. Go back and talk to him. Or okay. Solo. Solo means this is instanced off, meaning I won't see other people in here. Other, like, players. Yeah, he was a man of vigor and strength. Some harrowing experiences aged him and diminished him, leaving him blind and almost feeble. That was called reading an Elder Scroll. Hello? Prophet? Oh, hello!
I hear familiar footfall. Welcome to the Harborage Vestige.
How'd you find it?
Despite my blindness, nay,
my other senses have become heightened. This place under arrest now. When you first appeared to me in Cold Harbor, you spoke of my destiny.
Indeed, but that does not get ahead of us.
Before we truly understand our destination, we must speak of the past history lesson. Enter my mind and walk me through the visions of the past. Ah, he's totally being my Dumbledore and I'm Harry Potter.
Walk with me through the shadows of past events.
This is totally Half-Blood Prince. Let's go, Dumbledore. It's totally out of blood prints right now.
Follow me, Vestige, and learn of the events that precipitated our current crisis.
Okay, Dumbledore.
My part in the story began when I awoke on the steps of the Abbey of the Moth Priests. With no memory of my prior life.
Interesting.
The moth priests took pity upon me and brought me into their fold.
That's nice of them.
I was weak and near death. It was there I first set eyes upon the Elder Scrolls and devoted my life to their study.
Yep. Makes sense. Oh, there's one right there.
The scrolls allowed me to glimpse the very fabric of reality, but each profound insight dimmed my vision and eventually left me permanently blinded to the light of the world.
Yeah, you gotta be careful with them Elder Scrolls.
The prophecies of the Elder Scrolls are a fluid, living thing. They are not
at many
fixed.
Points throughout history, the actions are immortal. So, what does that have to do with me?
I only know that you are important, Vestige. The Scrolls.
Who are the five companions?
Five companions were a band of adventurers who sought out an ancient artifact called the Amulet of Kings. They hoped to use this artifact to persuade Akatosh, the Dragon God.
Dragonborn.
The Dragonborn are mortals destined for greatness, with
Skyrim.
The blood of the dragons in their veins. It is said. Only a true Dragonborn could ignite the eternal dragon fires in the Imperial City.
Who was this leader?
Baron Aquilarius, the son of Calobian Duke, who led a rebellion against the
Emperor. He's not truly Dragonborn, as those who sit upon the Ruby Throne must be an important tradition.
You have already heard enough babbling from this old blind fool.
I need to find a man yourself and witness their faith. Fate.
They all die.
First companion, Lyris Titan. Daughter of giants, was the mightiest warrior in the service of the Emperor. Next, Abner Farn, a powerful sorcerer and Grand Chancellor to the Imperial Elder Council.
Cool.
The Red Guard Swordmaster, Sai Sahan, leader of the Imperial Dragon Guard.
Interesting.
The Imperial Emperor, Baron Aquilarius, who attempted to light the dragon fires and failed.
And
finally, Manamarco, the traitor.
I mean, he sounds like a traitor.
Powerful necromancer.
I mean, just the way he looks like a traitor. Wait, my executioner? Like, he killed me?
These were the five companions who who set out.
How could the amulet kings turn Varen into one of the Dragonborn?
Many Marco convinced Varen that the amulet could
I would rekindle the Dragonborn spins, please act on it. Ties into the top. Why did he want to be Dragonborn?
Tradition, only the Dragonborn can lay claim.
Gotcha. Varen conquered Cyrodiil and took the throne, unless we keep your fury always thought of the pretender. Right. Very well, many of
them. Manamarco, the traitor, the great enemy, the most powerful necromancer this world has ever known.
Wormcold infiltrates and corrupts every corner of Tamriel. It was he who convinced Varen to perform the ritual you're about to witness. What happened?
Disaster, war,
a war pestilence. Now watch, and Manair gets brought the greatest threat our world has ever known. They disappeared. Oh, they're over here? Hey, this changed. There used to be an Elder Scroll here.
There it is. The Dragonfire Brazier. Manimarco, you certain this will work?
It will work, my liege. The Amulet of Kings will rekindle the Dragonfires and ensure your rightful place as Emperor. You have my word.
It better work, Manimarco, or you'll find your neck at the business end of my axe.
My lord, I wonder if you'd muzzle your half-giant pet.
Wait, isn't this the chick from the beginning of the game?
Enough! Both of you, we are here to ensure my lord's rightful claim to the Ruby Throne.
Abner, begin the ritual. I have a destiny to fulfill. By the lighting of the dragon fires, I claim my rightful lineage. By the fires of creation, let me be reborn. By the will of Akatosh, I proclaim myself Dragonborn.
And then he dies. Oh?
Baron Aquilarius, you are no heir to Alessia. You will pay for your sacrilege. The veil between Tamriel and Oblivion tears and splits asunder.
What's happening? The sky's opening up. This is bad. This is very bad. Ah!
This isn't supposed to happen. What's the meaning of this? Manimarco, what have you done?
It's not bad.
Fools! The veil between Oblivion and this world has been torn. My master, Molag Bal, is free to claim Tamriel for his own.
Akatosh, forgive me! Have mercy on
us! I guess that's not the chick from the beginning, then.
The ritual tore the veil between Nern and Oblivion.
What went wrong?
Akatosh gave Alessia the Amulet of Kings as a symbol of his covenant with Nern.
And the dragon was the lit, Tamriel protected what camp. Happened next.
Manimarco tricked Varen into breaking the covenant, and the veil between Oblivion and Nern.
The Elder Scrolls named this event Soul Burst.
The Elder Scrolls.
What happened to the other companions?
Varen was lost. In the chaos of the moment, Sai Sahan took the Amulet of Kings and fled.
Oh, okay, so that was Varen's her. But she was captured at the Cold Harbor.
And his daughter Tribio rules as Empress Regent. But the true power remains in the
hands. So how did you end up in Cold Harbor?
When I discovered the truth about the five companions, I made subtle inquiries, but apparently not subtle enough. Manimarco got word of my...
They saw you as a threat.
The truth is always a threat to evil men. Manimarco feared I would reveal his treachery, and if knowledge of Nan's vulnerability would become known.
Where are we walking to?
Long ago it was written, so long as the Amulet of Kings was borne by Alessia's heirs, Tamriel would be protected from the forces of Oblivion. But the Soul Burst tore the veil between worlds and gave Molag Bal the opportunity he desired. Molag Bal's dark anchors pierced the torn veil, seeks a truth of air into the depths of Kalkar. These terrible engines of destruction form imperial walls throughout Tamriel.
Oh my gosh. I thought the voice sounded familiar. The guy who voices the Prophet is who plays Dumbledore. So this is Dumbledore. He was the Prophet. This is before the events of Harry Potter and all that. But this is Dumbledore.
If he will survive the ordeal,
that was the life he can't remember. That this was actually after it. I don't know. Alternate universe stuff.
So it falls to us, Vistage. We must stop Molag Bal and his dark anchors.
Now history seems caught up with us. Shall we turn in heart? Yeah, let's go back.
As you say.
He's totally Dumbledore. I thought the voice sounded familiar, and I had to Google it to make sure. That's what I was Googling when we were walking.
And so it begins. The remainder of the story has yet to be written.
You've given me a lot to think about.
There's so much to do.
What's our next move?
We must grow in strength and in numbers.
We must assemble our own companions, the first you've already met. Lyris, yeah.
Lyris sacrificed her own freedom to allow us to escape.
I must determine her precise location. We're in a matter of rescue. This will take time. What should we do in the meantime?
Marco's agents leave a web of
they pit the race of Tamriel against one another and divert their attention from the threat. Seek out the agents where they can find and expose them. I'll do what I can.
Forgive me. Bringing you into my mind seems to have
taken... I'll contact you in times right until then. Walk in the light. Message. Cool. So we just do side quests, I assume. Adds 27 magicka recovery. Nice. Increases maximum magicka by 160. Nice! Thank you for that, dude. Ooh. Dark talents. Call forth talent from the ground. Ooh, nice. Assign. Let's put it there. Because I don't really use low slash much. Alright, so we could do Mage Guild, or we could attempt to do Undaunted. I'm gonna leave Mage Guild selected for right now. Let's get outside and we'll look and see where these different quests are. That's so great that the Prophet's voiced by Michael Gambon, who played Dumbledore in the last six films, because there was someone else who played him in Sorcerer's Stone and Chamber of Secrets. I believe he passed away, and that's when Michael took over as Dumbledore for the last six films. Alright. So, we have Swine Thief there, Long Lost Lore. That. Where is Undaunted at? Oh gosh. Is it that far away? Yeah, JK, not doing that. That's way too far away for us to travel right now. I mean, there are other towns on our way there, but right now, no. I'm not traveling that far. Alright, so we could just go here because that's on the way. Do that. So, we'll get our craft, our enchanter certification. Certification, because that's a real word, not certification. Oh wow, this is right outside. Okay, this was right outside this exit. That's funny. All right. Oh, there he is. I got them right here. I did. What's our next step? Now go piece them together. Table.
There you will combine them.
You can take them
indeed
apart.
Indeed you can.
Okay.
Bring the glyph to
how do I use them?
Each glyph is
right,
best.
Goodbye. Where's the enchanting table at? Oops, right behind me. Creation. Each type of rune, once all rune slots are filled, press X to craft. So, Jura. Oye. Ta. Craft.
Jura. Oko. Ta.
Oh. Olympic Helm. Cool.
Craft a glyph using a rune of potency S.
Form accomplished.
You should attach it to an item so you can see the.
Cool, you're now certified to fulfill enchanting rites. Thank you, dude.
Your command of the crafts is impressive, but not.
Thanks. Why can't I talk to him
your
now?
Command.
Oh wait, can I only do one at a time?
Your command of the crafts is impressive.
Cool. So we can. Okay. He can only teach us one at a time.
Condenses the essence of ingredients into.
Yeah, let's do it.
Provisioning is a rewarding yet grueling.
First, you'll need a recipe. Okay. Yep.
Yes.
Where should I find the recipe?
I keep an old rival's recipe nearby. Go, find
turn to me
memories.
When you've done so.
Provisioners are quite should coin.
Alright, so it's like I thought it was like we can only be certified one at a time. He just does the certification one at a time. Gotcha. Makes sense. Makes sense. What do I do with this? Actions. Destroy. No, let's not do that. Let us not do that. That's really cool, though. Alright. So that is where I can get the provisioner. Or we can go do Slime Thief. Just go there. We can get certified in a lot of crap. I wish I had a horse like that cool guy. Can I just steal a horse and just keep it forever? No. I wish I could. That'd make life a little easier. All these cool people with their horses, and I'm just running around. It's upsetting. Oh, we're going into the Mage's Guild to get this? Okay. Alright. Let's learn it. Alright, cool. Is he back where we came from? Or is he closer now? Oh, he's in there. Okay. So I guess while we're in there, we'll also talk to the person about this, about the pig thief theft.
Did you have anything suspicious to report?
Yeah, something suspicious to report. Literally right what you just walked past. The dead orc on the ground. That's kind of suspicious. Just a little bit. The Rosy Lion.
Greetings.
Welcome to the Rosy Lion, friend.
Did you say I stole his hog again?
I didn't.
Not this time, not last time, not ever.
Do you see a pig on a spit in
here? Does it get naffed every time the pig escapes?
Which one accuses me of
I'll
fever.
Take a look.
Go on.
Hey, dude.
Roast pig is an easy
I'll learn the recipe. What's next?
Provisions are only as good as dead.
We're gonna find the ingredients. Goodbye. Alright, so we need white meat. Oh. Got it.
Once you return with the
ready to try.
I've always believed the hunt for ingredients.
That's successful. That was my next step.
Now, the moment of truth. Go to a cooking pot with your ingredients.
And follow the recipe.
And
okay.
Follow the recipe.
Oh, cool. Increases max health by 743 for 35 minutes. Oh, that's cool. Craft. I hit A instead of X. Nice, we did it.
Bring
it's right
me
here, eat up.
Interesting scent. Do I detect a hint of Wamasu?
You may now feel fresh. You can keep your pots warm and your ladle clean.
Not how I
play quest.
Your command.
Right now, alchemy.
Alchemists are masters.
Alright, I want to be certified.
As with master chefs, every alchemist.
Alright, I need to create a potion.
Yes.
Where can I find it?
There's a quiet area.
I'm just gonna assume you told me where.
Locate a solvent in some region.
Alright, I already have natural water. So there's that. Alright, well, another email. Alright, where is it at to get that stuff at? Over here? It's rather easy. And where's the pig supposed to be at? Away up there? Oh no, that's the ruin. I was about to say, why that far away? Oh, there? Yeah. Let's go find the pig. Or maybe because finding the pig might require us to take the pig back. Hey, I found a pig. So we might as well go outside the gates and... Where is the exit? Okay. Might as well run out here, grab the stuff, and then come back in and do it because... The pig we might have to move with this we grab and just come back with. Makes it much easier to do it this way. Alright. Mountain flower. And once we get these certifications, we need to just always be grabbing crap that we see in the wild. Because once we have it all, we can then start, like, just making it whenever. So that way we can, like, make it and just sell it. I mean, some of it would be useful, but it would also just be good to have to sell. Like, that pig would be pretty good, useful to have 700 plus health for 30 minutes. That'd be pretty good to have, something like that.
Hold still. Stop weaving.
Hey, pig. Pig devours a huge chunk of strength. What have you gotten into now, pig? The pig squints up before returning to its feast. See how you got your name.
Well, you won't live to reveal our secret.
Whoa, what is your problem, dude? I'm trying to chase this pig. Alright. Where is this at? There? Okay, and then there for my certification. Alright. The Bloodthorn people just love to attack me. I thought I'd be done with them after doing that, but I guess that's just random things that happen because of the quest line in general. Not just because of that quest that I was doing. Oh, nice! He's running on top of his running horse. What skill! Okay, your pig's back. Talk to me. Oh, what? What? Weird, odd. Hey, talk to me.
You found him! You found my
It was in an alley.
I bet LaFont was hiding him there until he could.
I don't think he had anything to do with it. I've seen vines like that before.
I'm sure of it. But what do I care about strange
I'll ask about those vines. I haven't, is what I meant to say. I said I have, but I haven't. What is this one right in front of me then? Is this just another quest I can pick up? Oh, okay, there's that. That's that. Yeah, I think the one that I'm looking at in front of me is just another quest I can pick up. I don't know what it is. Hello.
So you might
know something else, right?
A strange vine. Unusually thick and covered.
They're connected to Bloodborne Colt.
In the city. Be wary of those vines.
Some questions about the vines.
Don't dawdle. Ask your questions. I don't.
Angoth. They're death. Angoth.
Okay,
Angoth.
Fine. Right, so is that the end of that quest line, I believe? I believe it was. I hope it is. Cooking supplies. Carrot soup. Nice. And a wine recipe. Nice. Oh, we got to keep our pig. These are much worse. Yeah, that was the end of it. Cool. Now let's get our alchemist certification. Over here. There might also be some shops in here. Maybe. No? Carpenter.
Assassins tried to kill King Casimir.
Hey, dude.
Loki,
got him right here.
An apprentice of mine tried to use.
I had him drink results. Nice. I remember that. I'm ready for my next step. Good.
Now go to an alchemist.
Okay. Makes a level 3 potion. Potion with unknown effects. Craft. And a sip of health. Oh, nice. Really easy to make a sip. That would be really useful to keep doing. Because a sip of health would be wonderfully used.
Blend
wonderful used? Wonderful health.
The reagent's traits.
We're going to have the potion here.
Your potions have a slight physical.
But your skill with, you're now authorized to obtain and fulfill our quest. Nice. Complete quest.
You show promise in every discipline.
The blacksmith, clother, and woodwork certification.
Perhaps you seek to challenge my
How'd you come back? Decades
ago.
I don't care anymore. Did he disappear? No. Cool. So we have those three crafting rights now. So in the fighter's guild, that's where we can go and get more certifications. Yeah, because now it's gone. So we need to go to fighter's guild. And we can... Is this what I need to see?
Let me know if you have some time. I can train
blacksmith.
And prove you know your way around a forge, and I'll certify.
Great, I want to be a player. Iron dagger. Yes.
You have to prove you know your way around
ore.
A blacksmith. There's a place out.
I'll return with the ore.
When you're ready.
All right, what is this other quest?
Blacksmithing station.
Is it inside? I think it may be inside of this quest. Which that's the fighter's guild, so that might be why it is. Sea Bowl's got some sip of health. Why didn't these stack? These totally could have stacked. Stack! You could totally stack! Oh, no, this restores a lot more health than this does. I don't know why. I don't know why it's better. But it is. For whatever reason. That's where I can get ore for ore. Or for, or from. Or we can go here and do that. What is this? Nothing. It doesn't really say. Alright. So let us head over to these ruins. Can I jump off from here? Totally can. Because I'm a pro. I'm a parkour master. Such awesome at my parkour. Actually too awesome at parkour. Actually more of a weakness than a strength of how good I am at parkour. It makes me weak because I'm so good at it. Like I feel something on my shirt, but there's nothing there. Like it's weird. I don't know what it is. Something kept sticking, poking into me. I don't know what it was. Man, I've got like a leaf or not a leaf. What are those things? They're like tiny that stick to clothing when you're outside. I don't know. That's not even making kind of sense. Like nothing that I just said made any sense. Hello. Hey, let's try this out. Oh, nice. So it holds them still. Nice. Yeah, you can just get down. Can I have one of your swords, please? Can I just grab that sword? No? Okay. Why didn't that hit you? I don't know why that didn't work. For some reason this is popping up on my compass. There we go. Alright. Didn't work last time. Sweet. Oh, nice. Some boots. Let's see how they hold up against the boots I already have. Oh, they're much better. Nice. Oh, hello. Oh, hello, guys. You guys can't get right there. I don't want to get into this firefly right now. I say as I catch them on fire. That wasn't supposed to be a joke, but it was. So I'll take it. And my laptop just overheated and turned off, I think. Hey, you come here. You stay there. Oh, no, I wanted to hit the other person. That was supposed to be so cool. That would have been cool, but it didn't work at all how I wanted it to. So let's try this again. You there? What? You there? What? You. What? Am I just not close enough? You wasted all my magic to try to do that.
Go around.
It's really upsetting. That isn't a move I can rely on. It's really upsetting. Because that could be your super cool move to have.
Well done. I am Shalador, young one. And I think you'll do nicely.
Oh?
Return that book to Velost. Tell her fire will show her the words.
Okay. Cool. Are you dead in here? Or are you? Were you dead in there? I don't know. I'll take that dagger so I can sell it. Oh, it's a dead werewolf. Interesting. There we go, we got both of them too. That's pretty cool. It's cool when it works. And then it sucks when it doesn't. Where did you guys come from? Running out of health potions here. Like, this isn't good. No, not collections. Nope, not the crown store either. Why don't I go to inventory? Sign. Why can't I find swords as often as I find daggers? I need to quit using that spell. It's not doing anything. Sweet. Oh, and a level up. Nice. Jump over here. Up our stamina. Molten weapons? Sure. Well, totes assign that to LD. We'll see how it goes. You get down. You stay down. How long does the molten weapons last for? I have no idea. Did that other one flee? Nope, there he is. I don't know how long the molten weapon just wore off. Would be nice to know how long it's supposed to last for, though. Ooh, there's some swords here. Can I grab them? They're great swords. Why do they have to be great swords? I'm glad that other guy didn't see us. But we do have a shield now. Oh! Okay, hello. Don't worry about me. I didn't even have to fight that guy. I totally could have walked past him. Alright, it looks like... Oh, no, they respawned. Shaky. I was gonna say, it looks like that guy just came through and killed all these people. Oh, you wanna go first? You wanna handle them? Yeah, you can handle them. I don't care. Oh, wow. Okay. He's OP. I mean, he is like level 46, so... There is that. Alright, I'm gonna just let you... You handle them. Oh, those are werewolves. Glad I have my buddy here. Right. And there's a staircase there. There's werewolf didn't smell me, right? Good. I somehow did not. This is a very, like, dangerous place to send a new student. Not gonna lie. And some orders. Interesting. Yeah, this is like a super dangerous place to send a new student. I wanna pretend like this guy that came in and did all the murdering for us isn't a real person. I summoned him, and he was here to help me. Like, I want to pretend like that is it. He helps me in my time of need. Where are you? Oh, hello. This is the way out, right? No, I passed the way out. Come here. And stay down. I also think I picked up another shield. No, I did not. I got a ton of stuff right here I can sell. Alright, the hedge should have some type of value. No matter how little, it'll at least be worth something. And something is more than nothing. Which is what matters most. In my opinion. Yeah, we can just teleport to that. 56, though. Ah, that's half of 100. We'll just run. I don't want to spend my gold. Totally cannot make that jump. Boom. We're up. We're back in. I need to find someone I can sell stuff to. And you need to sell me a horse. I just want a horse. That's all I want in this game. It's a goal to strive towards. Guild traders. I need, like, actual people who I can sell stuff to. What is this? You saved the life of the King of Daggerfall. Okay. Should I go there? Yeah, those are guild traders who I can't sell stuff to. I don't even know what their purpose is. Where is actual place? Is this?
What do you want?
want?
No, that's the Mage's Guild. Where can I just want to sell stuff. This place. There's Alchemy Woodworking Station. Can you not sell stuff in this freaking town? Like, that's the bank. Where do I sell stuff? This Tradesman Square. I guess we'll go try there. We'll try, I don't know. Run into the Mage's Guild first. So we can wrap up this portion of the quest. Hey, got your books. Something strange happened.
Well done.
Old man in robes, he said his name was Salador. The book fades to blank. He said fire would show you the words.
The spell rites of the first era used a special ink.
I'll give it a try.
Pass the book into the arcane fire. Fear not.
What if it does?
Shalador fell.
What if it does burn? That'd be kind of funny, don't you think? And he just catches on fire and he's like, haha, I gotcha. Yeah, I can't read that. Hey, so I threw it in there. Nope, don't want to talk to you. Oh, wait, actually. You're a store? Oh, cool. You do staffs. Oh, so it looks like I can sell to her for the same price as I would get anywhere else. I might as well. Yeah, you like them staffs, don't you? King's Justice, because I don't care for it.
What has the fire revealed?
I can't understand it.
Complex indeed. Much of this is beyond.
What do these orbs do?
Focus your magicka, attune your.
What does that
life
mean?
It means that the Archmage will be able to guide you.
Yeah, let's begin.
To the center. First, we attune your spirit to Shalador.
Okay.
Ready. When you're set, use the orb before you.
What if I just leave you here forever? I'd like to use it. Oh, there we go. For some reason.
Knew it. I was right in choosing you. I can sense. Yes.
Why me?
What I hope to accomplish is difficult.
Perhaps impossible. What is the task?
A storm rages towards us.
I
created that sanctuary centuries ago.
What are those tomes?
They are being held in the place known as Cheesemonger's Hollow.
Really? Cheesemonger's?
Realm
really?
Of the mad god, Sheogorath.
I'll stand with you.
Be careful. Sheogorath is not to be taken.
Sheogorath!
I lost the sanctuary because of his nimble tongue and
I know who he is, but I'm going to ask anyways. He's Dietrich Prince of Madness.
Prince of Madness.
You can become him in Oblivion, which we will do eventually, which comes out on Friday, so we'll do that eventually.
Corners of the House of Troubles. And he's
am I really going to a place called Cheesemonger's Hollow?
Yes. An example of Sheogorath's humor.
Gotcha.
There are those that find his madness amusing. I am not one.
But I don't want to do it right now. I was about to wrap up. You've entered a scaled area, which is scaled to your level. Monster levels of difficulty rewards are scaled to your level. Can we, like, log out while we're in here? We might have to go through the dialogue again, but this is where we're going to log out. This is where we're going to wrap up this stream. And if you're watching on YouTube, thank you for watching. Like I said at the beginning of the stream, check the description below for a link to our Twitch and Twitter, where you should go and follow, and you can watch live and chat with me. Help me decide on quests to do. Like, if you would rather see me do a certain quest line over a different one, you can be like in the chat, "Hey, go find the pig," or "Hey, go do this," or stuff like that. So, yeah, it does say we're in Cheesemonger's Hollow, so it looks like we can hang out there. But anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed watching as much as I enjoyed playing. Tomorrow, if you're hanging out on Twitch, which will be Tuesday, the 19th, this video should probably be up before it. It'll probably be up end of today. We will be streaming some Mass Effect at 4 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, or around that time, because I've been busy the past week or so. So come hang out with us while we stream Mass Effect. But anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. I will see you guys in the next one. Yes. Cool, you don't want to kill me. That's all that matters.
How is it that the Daedra forthrightly proclaim themselves to man, while the gods can't?
Please don't kill her. Yeah. I like her.
Can't bring much more of this.
Are you panicking? Are you guys? Okay, panicking.